Christmas round the fire, I'm gonna sing for winter time. I'm gonna tap for winter time. Help me out. I'm gonna tap for winter time. For cool and Easter day and winter solstice too. I'm gonna tap for winter time. I'm gonna stomp for winter time. You can help me out. I'm gonna stomp for winter time.
Gonna have to count all the reindeer in French, n'est-ce pas? Oui. Christmas Day. Now way, way, way back in history, a very long time ago, along with God, I reindeer, pulling Santa's sleigh, and Rudolph leads the way. Hooray! To get there Christmas Day. Now he'll go down in his story.
This is a small town, but it's on a main highway more or less. I'm going to call it Main Highway, but So we were walking one day, and I think I've shown you or seen pictures. Everyone has fences around their houses. So I'm going to show you the highway fences. So we hung up jackets.
We are only 10 minutes
away from
the lights going on in the
fireworks
display. Round of applause for all the volunteers that make this happen every year.
This is so much.
Thanks and enjoy. All right, rumor has it the mayor is here, so I'm going to go to Bowentown. He is party. Let's hear Bria.
Somebody in the room here?
I didn't know I had to be here on time.
I was wondering if that hole was another spill, but no, I think it's just a weak spot.
Now, it seems to me last year we made duck noises because it was so wet. We want to make duck noises again?
Festival of American Lights.
Okay, on three, let's hear some ducks.
Festival of Lights. So they have activities both on the street, but it was raining, so they didn't do much.
That's great.
The library was open until 9.
Did everyone see the parade
today? They had crashed from 3 to 9. So I heard there was
a...
one of the librarians, there's a craft table to carve him and started with his plain white she was talking to people a bit, but she wasn't, come and do a craft. Oh, would you like to do a craft together? And it was an adult type craft. She wanted to work with older people because she was on the main floor.
So I'd like you all to join me right now in a big cheer and a round of applause for all of the volunteers that make this happen every year. Thanks and enjoy.
It's sort of fun to be, it's very appreciative audience.